Hello, I'm Barry, like she said, from Maple Ridge. I'm a poet, and this is Jenny, who very nicely got me here. I thank her for that. I wrote a poem called John McRae. For those of you who know who John McRae was, he was a Canadian doctor in the First World War, and he wrote In Flanders Field, which was probably the most famous poem from that war. Here it's called John McRae. In a free moment, a young doctor jotted down a poem. Later, he would send it by post to Canada, his family home. One day, while picking up the mail, his mother noticed the letter. "Oh," she cried, "a letter from John. What could be better?" "Honey," she said, "it's a letter from John. There's a poem inside." When she had a moment to read the poem about the soldiers who died, "It's a nice poem, but it is so very sad," she cried. "I hope he's okay over there now, nothing wrong. When he was a child, his lungs never were that strong." He says here the poems have been published in Punch. "Are you ready for old man for some lunch?" 3 years later in Vimereux, France, John McRae, sick with pneumonia, died. All those who had ever known him cried. His poem In Flanders Fields was the most famous from the war. Sadly, he did not live to publish any more.